Hey, good evening, everybody, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people around the world. This is ETS bus, 2007 New Flyer, diesel 40-foot low floor bus unit, 4681 on Fort Capilano here in Edmonton, Alberta. It's the bus I had filmed on 9 Southgate 5 months ago this past summer in July. And I also filmed this bus on 705 Century Park on 705 Century Park. And that changed to 721 Disruptors on Thanksgiving Monday, on Thanksgiving weekend in October of last month, almost 4 weeks ago. I gotta say, you got a nice bus here, Mr. Bus Driver. I like this one. I've been on this one before.
Okay.
Hey, you're welcome. There's a lot of construction going on along here, too. Looks, I think because with the new Valley Line LRT, that's going to be here in the future.
Yeah, 5 years.
From 2022.
Yeah.
That's amazing. I hear the Southeast Valley Line LRT is going to be open in the new year.
Not sure.
Let's hope. My goodness, lots of construction along here too. Yeah, my stepdad does construction work for the Upcor. So he's So he deals with construction work all the time. Do you ever drink coffee in the mornings? Like Tim Hortons coffee or Starbucks coffee? Ever had Wood Rack Cafe?
You?
Yeah, do you ever try Wood Rack Cafe?
No.
They have peanut butter iced mochas. I'm a Timmy's fanatic too.
Okay.
Oh yeah, iced coffee with chocolate milk. How long are you going to be?
15 minutes.
15 minutes?
Yeah, 15.
Okay.